The initiative to establish a museum in Draganešti was by Professor Traian Zorzolio, who donated the first 11 collections. For 10 years, between 1980 and 1990, the museum had no legal status, which is why it had no employees. It only became a regional museum in 1996. It hosts various items of history and archaeology, ethnography, folklore and art. The museum yard includes some traditional houses, a hut, a small church, and a Neolithic village.